gonna bring back a lot of memories. It's almost like a dream.
Are you who they say you are?
Yeah.
Long as Dupree?
Uh-huh.
What the hell is he doing to drive a truck?
I tell you, it was so beautiful to watch.
I had never seen anybody that big run that fast. It was indescribable.
I mean, everybody wanted Marcus.
It was ugly. It was dirty.
There's a lot of ways to recruit.
Yeah, so what y'all doing with my nephew?
There's always an uncle in there.
You will see me at the University of Oklahoma.
The pitch will go to Dupree outside the 30, 35, breaks the tackle, 45, 50, 45, 40, 35, 25, 20. Gee, buddy, Christmas, what a run by Dupree.
He was the most gifted player that I ever coached.
I formation, here's the pitch, here's the fake reverse, the handoff to Dupree, breaks the tackle, 40, 45, 50, over field, 45, 40, goodbye, Marcus.
He dwarfed the team, and every game he left that stadium saying, that's the greatest running back to ever play college football.
He called me on the phone and he said, I made a terrible mistake.
He vanished. He just vanished.
It all happened so fast. It just happened. And I really didn't know what I was gonna do.
I was like, this is not the way this can end. This cannot end this way. He was Marcus Dupree.
Those that saw him play know what they saw was greatness. They saw greatness.
By his senior season, Marcus had grown to 6 foot 3 inches, 230 pounds, and ran the 100-yard dash in 9.5 seconds. He broke Herschel Walker's record for the most touchdowns in American high school history, and his fame had spread far beyond Mississippi.
He could score just about whenever he wanted to score, literally. And that's all, basically all they had to do, just give him the ball.
I tell you, it was so beautiful to watch run. We call him a 20-footer. All you have to watch is about 20 feet of film. You know he's good.
He was the most gifted player, physical, talented player that I ever coached, bar none.
And we walked back in the weight room. The first time I saw Marcus Dupree, he was laying on a bench, and he had 400 pounds, and he bench pressed it 10 times. And I could not believe that a running back would that good would be able to bench press 400 pounds, but he certainly...
I didn't feel I had to take any notes. The only thing I had to do is go back and tell the coaches at OU that this is probably the best athlete that I've ever seen running the football.
Regulators. You regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steal, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up.
10:45 to go. Winners goes in motion. The pitch to Dupree, and Dupree breaks out across the 40. Here he goes. Dupree will take it all the way. Touchdown.
three. Just blocking. Great block. Right there. Stand there. Wouldn't have caught him anyway, though. 77 yards. Marcus Dupree on the punt return.
Oklahoma, their own 39-yard line. No score in the ball game. Dupree, opposite side, breaks it to the 40. 30. 10. Stops at the 5-yard line. 2-11. Second time through. Marcus Dupree. Dupree to the 50. To the 40. To the 20. 12-yard line.
High formation. Two wide outs. Here's the pitch. Here's the fake reverse. The handoff to Dupree. Breaks the tackle. 40, 45. 50. Over field. 45, 40.
Yeah.
Marcus Dupree. And he draws a crowd to the 38-yard line. He is only 18 years old. Option other side. Here's Dupree. Needed four to pick up the first down. Jim Jeff.
Not seen it this year.
Felt around the corner. Then the fifth. And out of bounds. Dupree scoring the ball game. Dupree, opposite side, breaks it to the 40, 30, 10, stopped at the 5-yard line. It's a senior from Oklahoma City. Here's Dupree, jumps to the outside, slips a couple of tackles, rolls over two Sun Devils for an additional 3 yards. Second down and 10. On the option, Dupree. Diving to the 2-yard line. This will be close to a first down. Dupree on the pitch. Across the 30, out of bounds at about the 33. Second back through. Marcus Dupree. Dupree to the 50. To the 40. To the 20. 12-yard line. Adams is 36. Phelps has 48. Here's the pick. Dupree, 40. He's got it right now. No, he doesn't. Keegan's with the save. Dupree has the first down.
Leading carrier for Oklahoma. Bradley on the corner. He's going to keep it. The 50, the 45. Looking to pitch. There's Dupree at the sideline, but he stepped out of it. Oh, look at Marcus throw a shoulder. And on 32-yard line. Again, Dupree. He has a hole. 35. Marcus 40. He's in the open at the 45 midfield. 45. Cuts back inside at the 40. Shakes the tackle. 35. And knocked down from behind at the 30. Now a flag goes down for a late hit. Dupree up the middle. Big hole. 45. 50. Runs over a man at the 45.
down from 248 to 238. And I'll tell you what, for a guy his size, he runs 4.3 in the 40-yard dash. He has unlimited potential.
I think I might just give that big old guy the ball and say, sick him, Marcus.